There is over 1,000 different types of ice cream around the world, and many ways to create your own. Here at Frozen, they combine science with one of America's favorite sweet treats to put a fresh new look on ice cream.
Just as the freezing moo craze has died down in Kansas City, a new cold treat has caught fire. Frozen is introducing Dragon's Breath, a unique snack that has been combined with nitrogen so you can have fun while eating. Frozen is the newest ice cream place, and owner Ozmai Kair opened up the business to bring families from the community together with fresh new ice cream you can make your own.
My favorite part is, like, I just see people whenever they first walk in, hey, I'm gonna create my own ice cream, you know, because every place you go, you have to choose whatever they have on their menu. But here, basically, you have 32 different flavors to choose from, you have 24 different mixing, and you can come up with your own ice cream, and we freeze your ice cream in front of you. You will have the freshest ice cream in the world.
If you want a fun experience during the new year, head to Frozen off of 151st and Black Bomb. For Addison Smith, this has been Sarah Miguel.